few of them actually early on. He leads all defensemen on San Jose with points, and we have our first penalty of this game. Oh, we're gonna get to go here.
We got two of the youngsters here, Leah. Jenik and Gadjovich.
And those two boys were throwing bombs, and Gadjovich is just fired up.
And both of these guys are fired up, and Gadjovich has actually taken the initial penalty. Original cross-check goes to Gadjovich, which was right in front of the net, right at the bottom of your screen, right there on Gostis, Pierre. And then it was Jenik that came in to take issue, gets his stick up high, and that's what precipitated that fight.
So we will continue 5-on-5 with those coincidentals.
As we said, the energy is lively already here, Leah.
Barabanov took that just inside the line. There's a long shot, they score! The captain has the Sharks on the board. Logan Couture makes it 1-0 San Jose.
Well, the energy is in the building. As we said, that fight helped to get it going, but these players have been off the ice and they're excited to be back on it. Here's the backhand turnover right onto the tape of Barabanov, and then it's the second wave of Logan Couture coming in, the second layer of the attack. And Gostis Pierre is just a little late getting over.